Hi, I'm Benjamina and here's my top tip for icing layer cakes. I'm going to wrap my cake in Bacofoil's cling film and this is going to help keep it nice and moist. Now pop it in the fridge for half an hour. So now it's chilled, it's so much easier to cut into two and there's also less crumbs getting in the way when I need to ice.